guys, Juan Lab been walking and I've seen something right now. Something happened, a brutal car accident happened. But I just want to tell you, man, this is how life is. SubhanAllah, you do not know. There's no guarantees in life. We never know. You're in a car and suddenly what happened? Bam! You get into an accident and now you're seeing your life. So I'm telling you guys, always remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Always keep up your five daily prayers. Always do good. You get angry, you mess up, ask for forgiveness, apologize, move on, and not let that stay in there, man. Because wallahi, you never know about life. As you see right now, he's being rushed in there. I'm not gonna walk too close, the police won't let you flow. But as you see, there's something really bad that's happened, man. And subhanAllah, man.
As you're seeing right now, there's this big scene, subhanAllah, man. You know, the brother got rushed. He was in that car, subhanAllah, may Allah give him health. SubhanAllah, this just happens so quick, man. Never know, subhanAllah.
Very short, subhanAllah. I was just walking through just from the gym and I seen this, subhanAllah.
But it just shows you there's no guarantees in life, man. Keep being good, man. I'm telling you, man. Sometimes, you know, we get angry. Stuff happens, man. But we need to keep working on ourselves, man. I see stuff like this, you know, it really hits me in my head. You know, I think to myself, I'm like, man, it could be us one day. You never know. So, man, remember, man, I'm telling you this advice. I'm being serious with you. We need to straighten up, man. I need to straighten up. You need to straighten up. We all need to straighten up, man. You never know. There's no guarantees.